Over 1.5 years ago, I made the Plus X Overworld Highway Tour. And now, after a long wait, welcome to the Negex Highway Tour. A highway that's close to my heart, that starts off very rough, but then gets very calm very quickly. All right, so welcome back to the series now. Today we're going to be exploring the Negative X Highway. Last episode was a long time ago. I'm going to go get going so I don't get killed or something. Last episode was a long time ago, over 1.5 years ago. But hey, we're back. That's what counts. And today we're going to be doing the Negative X Highway, which, at least at the time of recording the last part, which was about Plus X, it was 300,000 blocks. So this is probably going to be a long, long journey, and I hope you're ready for that. So this video might be over 20 minutes, but hey, You know, if we're here for the journey, I'm gonna try to edit it down as much as possible so we're not left with, like, you know, 2 hours of a video. I'm gonna actually turn on some modules, like storage ESP is gonna come in useful. There we go, so you see ender chests, shulkers, stuff like that. I also have elytra, I'll have more elytra in my e-chest, generally EXP stuff. The first few meters, as usual, I'll be going on foot, then I'll just start timering, then I'll just use elytra. Okay, there is a lot of withers at spawn. Okay, so, I think we've hit our first roadblock. I'm gonna quickly get my elytra and just, maybe bypass that. Do a little evading maneuver. I think we should go. Alright, elytra fly as of recent on 9B is a bit wonky, so we're gonna have to be a bit careful with it. Okay, that's a nice monument right off the bat. Okay, we're gonna fly past the withers for now. Alright, so I've managed to get back on foot and get to 5k. Let's see, fix the highway and killed withers up to 1200 blocks ahead. This highway is an absolute mess before 10k. Yeah, what I expected. There were huge gaps in the highway just fixed in the cobble. Thanks, Dragon Slayer, for that. You're doing a service to all the new players. Okay, this highway sure is neglected, although past 10k is good. Before then, it's complete shit. Dragon Slayer. Alright, Dragon Slayer, thank you for keeping it up, at least. This will be the furthest I will patch up highway and kill withers, from 5k to here. Hope other people could fix this highway well, because it's very neglected. Alright. Did you hear that? That was a crow. Alright, so, okay, this doesn't look well. I think we should use our elytra. Alright, that's a lot of withers again. Yeah, this highway sure needs some repair. Alright, so I think we're slowly making it to our first bigger milestone. Let me just quickly get off elytra. Alright, let's see how this holds up. Alright, there are some signs. Killed about 50 to 100 withers around here. Don't really do it anymore, since almost no one else does it, so I'm almost the only one doing it. I only did it because there was a way to my farm. Oh, wow, wait, what? Oh, someone's been draining. What? Draining a swamp? Okay, that's really weird. Okay, so the path seems to have cleared up a bit. As you can see, it now goes underground. There you go. But there is no more lava casts or like annoying towers that would mess up with my elytra flying. You make me slam my head against the wall. Oh wait, was there a chest? There is a chest. To a player in need, there is a golden apple there. Wait a sec, I need to go see that. I don't have show. Wait. There is a golden apple to a player in need. Let me actually drop another one here. I wonder who's gonna be the first to pick up a branded Vaxry apple. Oh, and this is also cool. If you take a look, if the server stops lagging. If you take a look here, you will see snow that is, well, placed in midair and sometimes doesn't have a texture from the blow. This is actually a pretty cool remnant of times long gone when you could very easily quote-unquote overload a chunk, which would force the server to stop physics in the chunk, which meant that you could remove blocks from below the snow and it wouldn't update the snow. So it's a pretty cool site. It's probably gonna get griefed now pretty soon as I showed where it is, but if you land on it, you can see that it's actually solid and that you can update it. And there you go. And it just disappears. Whichever blocks are connected to the one that you updated will just disappear. So this is pretty cool. Okay, what is that? I'm sorry that I'm making such frequent stops, but what is this? What? It's just netherrack burning on top of a oversized nomad hut. There we go. That's more symmetric, doesn't trip my OCD. Oh. Alright, that looks like actual big ruins. What is this? Look, there were like trees of different kinds and there's a lot of signs. Oh shit. With this killed up to 25k. Melon farm 2000 blocks away. Must knock before entering. That's actually a big base. For something that was made directly on a highway, that is impressive. You know, there is a lot of things on this highway that I'm just not stopping by. There's a lot of ruins, there's a lot of lava cast, as you just saw before. But if I was to stop at every single one of them, this video would be like 2 hours long, and I'm pretty sure you wouldn't want to watch that. Oh wait, there's a farm here. But I think it actually has, wow, it has melons and wheat and actually something in the chest, although it's garbage. But, well, I bet it's not gonna stand for long now that I showed it. But still pretty cool that something actually exists on the highway. Just comes to show how not everything can be caught by griefers. Oh, whoa. Just slammed my head against this big pillar. I wonder, what is this? That's a big pyramid with some wood left over. Nothing underground. Oh wait, two lone withers. Oh no, one lone wither and one zombie villager. Yeah, this place is decimated. Okay, so we've made it to the 40k milestone. As a obsidian logo of a hand with a 5. High five. 40k. 40k. Let's see if there are any signs, maybe? Don't think so. So griefed. Wait, what was that? Okay, that's a nice pentagram. Just a random pentagram, pretty fresh, because the grass hasn't grown yet. Near the highway. Alright then. Okay, we're getting close to the 50k, maybe we'll see something there. Oh, okay. We definitely will. Alright. Yeah, Electrify is a bit buggy on 9B right now, at least in mine. Which doesn't help because mine is what I'm using. Okay, some heads, pop-pop hits or something. And this place is just obliterated. As you can see, there were some castles, some builds, but if you build that close to a highway, basically on the highway, it's gonna get griefed pretty soon, although I am surprised that there is a still intact farm of wheat here. That's pretty surprising. Wait, what? No way. There is no way in hell this exists directly on a highway. This is a full-fledged farm with multiple levels that exists on the highway. What? Yeah, not bad for 60k. Wow. What is this here? Someone's okay, no more. What are these heads? Eldarin's head. I'll take a few. I don't know if I have them or not, but I'll take a few. What is it? An iron chest, some pots, some signs. Terracotta. Okay, so this looks like it was a base at some point, but it got pretty quickly nuked. Yeah, that's basically what happens. But yeah, I'm still pretty surprised that farm existed. There has been nothing interesting over the past a lot of blocks, and approaching the 80k milestone, it doesn't seem like there's anything's gonna change. Some another farm. Some griefed builds. Some griefed house and some glazed terracotta. Another farm. This one's actually less griefed than the others, I think. Let's actually take a little look-see. There's a boat. There are some signs. Let's see. Garf, some empty chests, and some crops, some of which are actually mature. You could make a bit of bread here. Yeah, pretty cool. Although, I suspect that if you would go like 5,000 blocks to the left or right, you would have way more food. You would have animals and stuff. Wait. Oh, wait. There is someone's loot there, I wanna see that. Hell yeah, sign me up. Okay, there's... stay there. What in the world? That's some new player's loot, definitely. Look at all those items. Saplings, netherrack, lily pads, wooden and stone tools. Yeah. RIP comrade, and there's some season. RIP comrade, but... we need to move on. Oh, wait, whoa. Another upgraded village? Hell yeah, I want to see that. Ouch. Okay, so we got some tiled floor. What does this say? Chocolate milk and soup. Alright. Not bad ruins, Dragon Slayer. Yeah, this looks pretty cool. These are some checkerboard village ruins. Guys, the village of the checkerboard. Now on 9B at negative 98k. As we are slowly creeping up towards 100k, I wonder what's gonna be there. Is it gonna be just a dud? Okay, doesn't seem like it. Oh god, that's a lot of melons. Holy. Wow, so there is an actual intact farm at 100k. Some bone meal and EXP. Also another dead body. Rip, comrade.
Yeah, that's a lot of melons. Holy mackerel.
Although I'm sorry to whoever is going to be traveling here, because now that I recorded it, it's going to be gone.
That's a lot of signs. Yo.
Didn't think 100k is going to be that popular and that well preserved, but hey, nice surprise. Oh, wait. Whoa. What is this? Is that in like a gold farm or something? It's a really weird design, but some of the portals are still lit at negative 11, 11, 11. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, whoa. What is this? This is a casino or something? Wait, let me actually land here. We're at 130k. Ouch. Fishing area? Take the fishing rod. Where? From the bottom, I thought it was griefed. Amphitheater, gold and wind. That's pretty cool, actually. That's pretty neat. How is this on the highway? And still standing. Because that's really neat. Okay, so we're getting really close to the 150k milestone. Is it going to be anything interesting? Whoops. Doesn't seem like it. Guys, we are approaching 169k. Is there any, is going to be anything sexy in it? Literally nothing. Okay, so we're at 200k. And it just seems like a massive crater. Because I think it is. Great. And 250k is literally nothing. You know, that's the problem with the path now. It's just so empty, so boring. There's literally nothing there. Wait, where's the path? Wait, what? Where's the path? And I just stopped talking and there is no path. What? Does it literally end here? Before what was said? Crap, my shovel broke. Wait. This might actually be the end. So the guy who said that it goes to negative 300k lied. Wait, let me actually go a bit farther. There's nothing here. Nothing in the ground. And there is an ocean here. And there is nothing past this point. No path. Zero. There's a lot of player activity, but no path. We've made it to the end. Whoa. Okay, so it was way shorter than I thought it would be. I thought it would be like at least 400k, because it used to be 300k over 1.5 years ago. Wow. Alright, but that's it then. Thank you guys for joining me on this epic journey to the end of the negative X highway. If you enjoyed the video, I can't force you, but it would be nice if you could subscribe and maybe like the video. At any rate, thank you guys for watching, and have a great day.